right, here's another setup we did using Granny Smith apple, just to demonstrate that the setup works even with something that you wouldn't traditionally expect to be super acidic. Granny Smith apple isn't as effective. We have to keep playing with it to make enough juice, so to say. But Granny Smith apple works, and so if you want to try out lots of other fruits and vegetables you have around your house, it'll make for a fun experiment with your students.